Welcome back. This one is a massive India Today impact. Just after India Today's Nikah Halala sting operation, Hafiz Zahid, one of the Maulvis who India Today had exposed, has now disappeared. But India Today caught up with the Maulvi's family and friends in Hapur who have admitted to his disappearance since the big explosive expose. However, they have defended him, saying that he's innocent.
This is the residence of Hafiz Zahid, the man who was caught in India Today's camera in Operation 6 for Nikah. What we are hearing from the family is that the man, when he was seen last, it was last late night, and this very early morning, he left. Clearly, the man is not traceable. He's not taking phone calls within from the family or the people here in the villages. So the man is clearly running away to face the tough questions of India Today. In Hapur, with Sanjay Kumar, this is Ashutosh for India Today.
I'm going to go straight across now to India Today's Ashutosh, who joins us, in fact, from Hapur. Ashutosh, this was an explosive sting operation that just shows how, in the name of religion, these women have been exploited for years together. So tell us, where exactly is this person? What have you been able to gather from his neighbors?
Well, Avantika, indeed, the kind of big expose that has been made by India Today. And first, remember, it was triple talaq, how the Muslim women from the society, they came out speaking the kind of atrocity and the harassment they have been facing over the years. But, you know, in the same community. And this time, this is halala nikah, the very shocking, you know, the kind of practices that were being made by the Islamic scholars, the Maulvis. Now, this is the village of that man, Zakir, Hafiz Zahid, who was caught on camera in the operation Sex for Nikah. And right after we telecast, we exposed his real face. You know, he was caught on camera admitting that how he is indulging in such practices of halala nikah, and he's going to charge them around 1.5 lakh rupees. The man, right after, you know, that a sting aired on India Today, is not been seen in this village. What I'm hearing from the family, the last night he came at 11:30 p.m. and this morning at 5:30 morning he left. He has switched off all his mobile number. He's not traceable. Even I spoke to the family, I spoke to his wife, that so she's saying that her husband is innocent, she stand by with him. But there are villages and the neighbors of the Zahid. Let's go across to these people. जो स्टिंग ऑपरेशन हमने दिखाया इंडिया टुडे आज तक पे, हलाला निकाह, आप लोगों को कभी पता था इस तरह का काम वो करते थे जायद यहाँ पे?
जी नहीं, हमने कभी नहीं सुना, आपसे फर्स्ट टाइम सुना है। आज से पहले हमने कभी नहीं सुना।
आप उनको जानते थे कभी किस तरह के कामों में लिप्त थे? क्योंकि खुद कैमरे पर ये कहते हुए पाए गए कि 1.5 लाख रुपए लेंगे, इससे कम इससे ज्यादा नहीं लेंगे और वो इस तरह की मदद करेंगे, तो इस ये जो खुलासा सामने आया है आप लोग के लिए कितना बड़ा शॉकिंग है?
ये बहुत गलत है और ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए, और हमें इस बारे में ना ही तो हमने कभी ऐसा सुना, ना ही हमने कभी ऐसा कोई देखा।
ये आप लोग चूंकि सालों से जब गांव में रह रहे हैं, यहाँ पर लोगों को देख रहे हैं, कुरान को भी समझते हैं, इस्लामिक प्रैक्टिसेस में बहुत सारी चीज़ें, पहले 3 तलाक को लेकर के सवाल उठा, अब ये जो हलाला निकाह है, आप मुझे बताइए कि चाहे वो इस्लाम हो, कुरान हो, या इस तरह की जो प्रथाएं हैं वो कितनी सही या कितनी गलत हैं?
देखो जी, हमें तो इस बारे में पता नहीं है, हम तो बेपढ़े हैं, अब आगे उन्हें पता हुए कैसे कैसा होता क्या होता।
आप लोग जानते हैं हलाला निकाह क्या होता है?
नहीं, जानकारी तो नहीं है, पर ये मीडिया जो है इसको तोड़ मरोड़ गलत पेश कर रही है, उन्होंने ऐसा कुछ नहीं कहा।
उन्होंने ऑन कैमरा ये कहा कि वो पैसे लेंगे और हलाला निकाह करेंगे।
उनको जो है गाजियाबाद में धोखे से बुलाया गया, और
ये किसने बताया आपको?
जो लोगों ने बताया।
लोगों ने किसने?
गांव वालों ने, जो रात आए थे, रात मीडिया वाले हैं, तो रात उन्होंने बताया कि उन्होंने रात धोखे से बुलाया लोगों ने।
तो बेसिकली अब आप उन, मतलब जो उन्होंने कहा आप उसको सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं?
नहीं, सपोर्ट नहीं कर रहे, अब से पहले इस तरह की कोई बात सामने नहीं आई उनकी, ना इस तरह के आदमी।
खुलासा कभी ना कभी तो होता है, एक टाइम पर ही तो होता है।
नहीं, अगर कुछ थोड़ा बहुत तो क्लू मिलता, आपसे पहले नहीं, ऐसी कोई बात समझ नहीं अब तक नहीं आई उनकी।
अच्छा, हलाला निकाह कितने लोग जानते हैं, क्या होता है हलाला निकाह, आप में से किसी को पता है यहाँ पर? सो Avantika, now this is the picture that largely people in the remote areas does not even know about what halala nikah is. And clearly at this, you know, there are people who are saying that this is completely shocking for them. There are few people who are not ready to believe on it. But clearly the man who was exposed, none other than him, okay, himself admitting these facts on camera, how they're indulging in such practices. Back to you, Avantika.
No, obviously everybody, you know, has been in the know-how for just so many years, with these clerics and scholars actually brokering these deals and taking, you know, huge amounts of money for sleeping with a woman who has been, you know, divorced by her husband. I'm going to go straight across now to Paulamy. Paulamy, this was a very, very explosive sting operation, you know, an investigation that really blows the lid off the kind of activities that have been taking place and how these innocent, hapless women have been, you know, exploited all in the name of religion. And where do they go, actually? They've been divorced by their husbands. They have nowhere to go. And this is how these clerics have been taking undue advantage.
Absolutely. This is a shocking exploitation of Muslim women in the name of nikah halala, really, because this is something which has been spoken of within Muslim circles. It's been known to Muslim women as well, those of course coming from a very deprived background as well, being constantly exploited because of these reasons, because of the sex that they're supposed to give to the Maulvi, consummate a sort of second marriage of sorts before getting divorced the next morning, and of course the money that they are expected to pay as well, in order to, you know, have this process go through so that they can get back with their first husbands, their estranged husbands. This exploitation has been prevalent in the Muslim community and in society for a very long time. It's only now that an India Today investigation has put it out in the open. It's put out evidence of the same about how women themselves are telling their sorry tales of how they've been exploited constantly, how their modesty has been outraged for a very long time in the name of the faith and in the name of Islamic tradition and culture. Speak to those who know Islamic tradition and culture, who've been through the process of learning the Quran for exactly what it says. They will tell you that there is nothing of the sort of which the Quran basically preaches about, that nikah halala needs to be conducted in order to be able to get back with your divorced husband. There is absolutely no, you know, anything which says or speaks of the same, really. So this is exploitation of the gravest nature. And that is exactly what a lot of Muslim women have gone to court for. The Supreme Court, which is hearing a bunch of cases right now, right down from triple talaq to nikah halala as well, is under the purview of the Supreme Court right now, where these women have spoken about these practices and how this is exploitation of women, how this goes against the principles of justice and equality for all, gender equality.
Absolutely. And a special investigation, you know, exposing that rot that runs so deep and which probably has been going on for years together. India Today got a chance to speak to the stung Maulvi, Hafiz Zaid. His wife, remember, you know, Hafiz Zaid has disappeared. He's vanished all of a sudden after we showcased that special investigation. Here is his wife defending him. Let's listen in.
जाहिद कब से घर नहीं आए हैं?
वे तो आज ही तो गए हैं, मैं कब को कहूँ?
कब, कितने बजे गए थे?
कहरी फजर की नमाज पढ़कर।
इनकी पत्नी का कहना है कल वो देर रात लगभग 11 बजे के बाद वो घर पे आए हैं और सुबह 5 बजे के पहले नमाज के वक्त से ही समय गायब है, यानी छुपने की कोशिश साफ साफ दिखाई पड़ती है। उन्होंने कुछ बताया कि टीवी पर उन्होंने कुछ देखा है, कुछ सुना है, आपने कुछ देखा?
सुना जो तुम बता रहे हो।
टीवी पर वो कबूल कर रहे थे कि हलाला निकाह के लिए वो पैसे लेते हैं, 1.5 लाख रुपए तक मांग रहे थे, और ये कहा कि उन्होंने पहले भी ऐसा किया हुआ है। आपको कभी पता था इसके बारे में?
हमें तो नहीं पता।
आप जानती है ना हलाला निकाह क्या होता है? ये मतलब ऐसा कोई आरोप नहीं है जो हम लगा रहे थे, वो खुद कैमरे के अंदर ये सब कह रहे थे। वो कह रहे थे कि 1.5 लाख रुपए मिलेगा तो फिर करेंगे वो दोबारा।
मैं क्या जानू इन बातों को, मुझे क्या पता।
मतलब आप ये नहीं मान रहे कि आपके पति ने, आपके शोहर ने कोई गलती की? आप ये नहीं मान रहे कि
शोहर कभी ऐसी गलती नहीं करेगा? ऐसे हैं वे, इस बात को मैं कह रही हूँ, इस बात का बस खुदा ही गवाह है।
लेकिन कैमरे पर तो ये साबित हो गया,
कैमरे पर दिखाई दे रहा, साफ दिखाई दे रहा, सही चाहे कुछ भी दिखाई दे रहा सही।
और अगर कल को आपको पता चला कि उन्होंने ऐसा किया है, तब
अब करवा दो तो साफ पता चलेगा, जब करवाएगा कोई, इसमें तो कोई है ही ना।
नहीं, अगर आपको ही पता चल गया कि आपके शोहर ने वाकई ऐसा कभी किया था,
जो खुदा चाहेगा होगा तो ही। जो सब मंजूर है।
आप मान रहे हैं कोई बेगुनाह है?
बिल्कुल बेगुनाह है, गुनहगार चाहे कर दो ने।
हमें तो बात का भी पता आज लगा, इन्होंने नुकया नुका ऐसे ऐसे नुका आरोप लगा रहे उन पर। मगर आरोप का तो कोई हो ना है, मगर पता नहीं क्या बात है।
कब आते जाते हैं घर पे आप लोग, अगर उनको देखते हैं तो कब आते जाते हैं?
मैं ये काम कर,
हमने तो 10 या 10:30 बजे के करीब आते जाते देखा उन्हें, रात में आते हैं जैसे बस इतना देखा हमने।
सुबह कब निकलते हैं?
सुबह में तो हमें पता नहीं है, हमारा दूर तो हमारे घर थोड़ा दूर है।
सुबह 5 बजे आप लोग पूछते हैं कि एक आदमी जो रात को 10, 10:30, 11 बजे आता है, सुबह 5 बजे निकल जाते हैं, कहाँ रहते हैं वो इतना वक्त?
वो बाहर रहे हैं मदरसे में,
उनको
जानते हैं इस गाँव के लोग हैं। जो स्टिंग ऑपरेशन हुआ वो खुद कह रहे हैं कि वो हलाला निकाह करवा सकते हैं, उसमें वो खुद कर सकते हैं, 1.5 लाख रुपए से कम या उससे ज्यादा नहीं लेंगे, और ये भी बताते कि पहले उन्होंने ऐसा किया हुआ है।
इसके बारे में हमें मालूम ना,
जो बात ऐसा कुछ सुना नहीं, हमने अब से पहले तो ऐसा कुछ सुना नहीं, लेकिन ऐसा अब हो गया ये हम कह नहीं सकते ऐसा है।
नहीं, क्योंकि ये सारी बातें उनके जबान में भी कोई नहीं डाल रही, ये सारी बातें वो खुद कह रहे थे और बोलते जा रहे हैं लगातार, वही बोल रहे और कोई बोल भी नहीं रहा।
जी अब से पहले हमने ऐसा कुछ नहीं सुना है, ये फर्स्ट टाइम है जो ऐसा है, आपसे सुन रहे हैं, लेकिन आज से पहले हमने ऐसा कुछ नहीं सुना।
Absolutely shocking, you know, these imams and these scholars, Islamic scholars, admitting during their sting operation of officiating the nikah halala for a sum of money. And this at a time when the debate over the Uniform Civil Code rages in the country. India Today, special investigation found that Muslim clerics have been exploiting this medieval regressive practice of nikah halala, which is un-Islamic. Simply put, the investigation shows how divorced Muslim women who want to marry their estranged husbands were subjected to a one-night stand with clerics charging for offering themselves.
This arbitrary talaq,
main triple talaq ko ek badtareen shay manta hu, lekin
instant triple talaq
nahi hai, wo islamic matter hai, usko musliman hum musliman,
it is against quran.
Talaq mein aurat bechari ki thodi jaan to bachi hui hai.
Intense debates on the media.
Beti paida ho gayi to talaq ho jata hai, khana jal jata hai, 2 talaq ho jata hai,
domestic violence ke tehat aata hai.
And in the country's top court over triple talaq, but something has remained largely unnoticed. A little known tradition linked to verbal divorce. Nikah halala, a practice that requires a divorced Muslim woman to marry someone else, have sex with him if she wishes to go back to her first husband. As awful as that may sound, but a discreet investigation by India Today has found many Islamic scholars have put themselves upon sale for women desperate to restore their broken marriages. Our probe begins here at a restaurant in Ghaziabad. Posing as relatives of a divorced woman, our reporters meet this man. Muhammad Nadeem is an imam of Madina Masjid at Lal Bagh in Moradabad. The cleric is already married, but he is negotiating his role play as a husband for a night.
Already shaadi shuda hai
ji,
aisa to nahi ki aapki jo biwi hai wo kuch ehtiraz ho
unko? Nahi nahi,
ab tumse hi baat ho
gayi? Nahi, unse baat nahi hui meri.
Fir
unse bataya nahi, unhe bata nahi raha.
Acha, unko batayenge?
Unhe bata nahi raha.
Imam Nadeem has officiated nikah halala marriages before. He offered a package deal for the entire service, including a one-night stand.
1 lakh rupees.
1 lakh rupees. ये पूरा हलाला का जो खर्चा है कराने का, इसमें आप एज अ शौहर होंगे और निकाह के बाद एक रात सोबत के बाद अगले दिन आप सुबह
The business of one-night grooms is widespread. At Delhi's Jamia Nagar, Zubair Qasim is a qualified Maulana. and already married with two wives. But he is nominating himself up for a third. Willing to cheat on his two wives, Zubair Kazmi now displays his price tag to carry out Nikah Halala. His margins are determined by mehr, money or a gift a Muslim groom pledges to his bride. A scam involving religion, marriage, sex and talaq. The rot goes deep. Muhammad Mustaqim of Delhi's Darul Uloom Muhammadiyah Madrasa is educated in Islamic studies. He is keen to do what he's done several times before, sleeping with divorced women to consummate Nikah Halala. Muhammad Mustaqim performed Nikah Halala even without formal marriage.
So you have two halala kar chuke hain?
Teen halala jo aapne kiye hain usme se ek mein to aapne nikah kiya
hai.
Baki jo do halala kiye hain wo bina nikah ke. Acha usme nikah nahi kiya. Sirf seedhe sohbat.
Sohbat matlab hum bichte hain.
Hum bichte hain.
Now Muhammad Mustaqim quoted his fee. Laid bare. Dark side of triple talaq, rendering women vulnerable to abuse. With Jamshed Khan and Sushant Pathak of their special investigation team, Bureau Report, India Today.
Absolutely shocking just to see how these women have been exploited over the years. India Today even got a chance to caught up with the Union Minister Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi after India Today's big explosive investigation. Let's listen in.
Joining me right now, Union Minister for Minority Affairs, Mr. Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. Sir, India Today Aajtak has done an investigation which shows that the practice of Nikah Halala is being exploited. Muslim women are being exploited. The centre has taken a very strong position on the concept of triple talaq and also Nikah Halala in the Supreme Court. How do you see this exploitation of Muslim women in the name of Nikah Halala?
Look, the first thing is that this country is running from the Constitution. और संविधान में जेंडर इक्विटी की बात करी गई है, समानता की बात की गई है और समानता को कोई भी ऐसी चीज़ जो कि समानता के अधिकार को ठेस पहुंचाती हो उसको जो है वो एक अनएक्सेप्टेड है.
And what's even more shocking is that these scholars, these Islamic scholars who are making themselves available for consummating a Nikah Halala are also asking a huge sum of money. The investigation found that most of them, as you heard yourself in that sting operation, are married. We have this reaction coming in. Let's listen in.
Halala karega kaun? Dekh lenge. Aise jo thodi agar हमारे आदमी हैंगे
आदमी है हमारे पास इस तरीके से, ज़रूरत होगी उनसे हो जाएगा, ना होगी आपको एतमाद और ना होगा तो मैं होगा।
एक ही रात के बाद उनको तलाक दे देंगे या दो रात के बाद?
बस एक रात या दो रात के बाद, क्योंकि इससे ज़्यादा मेरे पास भी वक्त नहीं है।
तो कुल मिला के कितना करवा दें आपको बताइए?
एक डेढ़ लाख
जी।
एक डेढ़ लाख?
एक डेढ़ लाख रुपये
पूरे हलाला का?
डेढ़ लाख।
एक 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 रकम बताइए, एक या डेढ़ लाख?
आप डेढ़ लाख से ऊपर नहीं है, एक लाख से कम नहीं, जो आप नासिब समझे कर।
And what's even more disgusting and appalling is how, you know, effortlessly they say that after they role play, you know, their role as a husband and you know, they consummate that marriage, they the next day will give talaq to the woman with such ease, so comfortably, so straightforwardly and so simply put, that the next day they will, you know, divorce the woman by saying talaq thrice. And that is really one of the shocking parts of this special sting operation. We'll get you more on that in just a bit of...